On Way 31 News at 6, the investigators step in to help a local veteran get the care he needs and what other veterans can do to navigate Veterans Choice for health care. Tonight at 6 on Way 31 News, coverage you can count on.